you see, the aspect is probably the capacity. Capacities in terms of the networks, the platform in which to provide so much demand. I mean, and that's why, on the other hand, other organizations are dealing with the issues of how do we make this internet available to everybody. Looking in terms of course, the issues of are we going to deal with the capacities or the demand, so to speak. So really, from the technological point of view, I think it's possible. And at the same time, for the resources, which are, for example, spectrum and stuff, that becomes very critical in ensuring that we provide, especially for mobility aspect, because today internet is so on mobile, wherever you are, anytime, anywhere, and everywhere. So really, that aspect deals with the aspect of the spectrum in which the platform which you relay, this platform for you to access. And I think there is also tremendous effort to ensure that that resource is made available for you to meet the demand. So really, in as much as there will be demand, at the same time, there is so much effort going on to ensure that that demand is made by providing the resource for internet.